So this video, we're talking about the NRA Annual Meeting 2019 in Indianapolis, Indiana. It's kind of clickbait because I'm really going to talk about the GOA. So stay right there. We're going to get into it right now.
All right, let's start off with this. So this is how you get in touch with me. There's my number right there. You can read it. Basically, text me at this number. I will hit you back. Unless I'm sleeping or whatever, but that is the way to get in touch with me. You can even call me. I can't promise that I'm actually going to, answer the phone every time you call me, but I will try to get back to you. And if you want to know what's going on with us while we're out at NRA, that's a good way to stay updated with me. There's lots of good ways. You can also check out our social media. We're on Instagram. We're on Facebook. We are also on Twitter, lots of things like that. Okay, so let's talk about NRA AM, the annual meeting for 2019 that's going on in Indy. First of all, I have to say, I don't really want to go with all the crazy stuff going on out there right now in regards specifically to the organization that is known as the NRA. If you've been following me for a while, you know that I'm an NRA member. Still am. Still paying my dues. Don't know how long that's actually going to be, though. But I'm not happy with what they're doing. Doors that they're opening to politicians out there to usurp, take away, inhibit, restrict, infringe. That's a good word. On our Second Amendment. I'm not a fan of that. So for those reasons, I didn't really want to go to this meeting. That's why I think what I'm going to do is cut out this little section here at first and probably put it on all the videos. And what is that? I'm going to encourage folks out there to support the GOA. Why? Because to my knowledge, the GOA is actually out there fighting stuff in court. I think that's really important. So I would say to you folks out there, support the GOA. I'll put a link in here that can help you, you know, give you a little bit of a deal if you want to go join up with the GOA. I'm a member, and there's no kickbacks or anything like that involved in this. I just want to encourage everyone to support the GOA. So please go out there and do that, regardless of what video you're watching here. Enjoy this NRA show from us. I'm going to do a couple of videos. I'm going to share some stuff with you guys, because if I'm going, why not do that? But I do want to let everyone know that this is not my endorsement for the NRA. I would say support GOA and other pro-Second Amendment organizations that are out there. You choose. Also, go vote. Very important. All right, let's get into it. So, 2019 NRA annual meeting. Lola and I will both be there. Basically, there's a young startup company called AccuTech that is involved in the AK world. Lots of people making AKs nowadays, and they're getting into that. They make a pretty robust barrel and piston system. I don't know what's happening with my words. Piston system for the AK, and I'm going to be hanging out in their booth. I'll share some info about that as well with you. So I'm going to be there Friday, Saturday, probably early part of Sunday. I'm mostly going to be running around. I'm going to spend some time in the booth. I'll put up some things. Maybe I'll go live or, you know, make a post saying that we're going to be there. If you can catch us over there, then come through for sure. If not, I'll be moving around. And that number that I shared earlier, if you want to know, you can get up with me. Because to be honest with you, I am not big on planning stuff. I don't like having a set plan of what I'm going to get up to. I just like running around looking at guns. The biggest reason, though, other than trying to help out the guys from AccuTech, is, you know, NRA has always been the thing every year that we go to and we enjoy going to because we get to see you guys. The folks out there who support us in all the different ways that there are to support us, whether you watch the podcast that we do Monday to Friday, 7 to 9 p.m., that's on Lifestyles of the Locked and Loaded. That's the channel. The podcast is called Who Moved My Freedom, or WMMF podcast. You could just do a search, you'll find it, or search Hank Strange Podcast, or you watch the Hank Strange channel that you're looking at this on right now, or you support us on Gunstreamer, where we also put up our videos, because YouTube is demonetizing a lot of the videos, therefore suppressing them. So whenever they do that, I'm taking it off, putting it on Gunstreamer. Gunstreamer also has something called Contributus that works a lot like Patreon. So we're doing that, and there's also people who support us on Patreon. If you follow us on all the different social media things that we do, it's great to get out there and actually meet the folks. So that's a big reason why I'm going. I'm gonna see some guns. I'm gonna probably hang out with some people that I know, probably go this companies that help us out all the time. We're gonna probably do some stuff with them. But to me, the biggest part of it, the part that always re-energizes me, is like the sun. See, right now I'm in Florida, and there's this sun radiating down on me, and it always makes me feel better. Yeah, basically, going to these shows, or just meeting, running into folks out there in the world, or talking to people, and hearing how much they appreciate what we do, always re-energizes me. So that's a big reason why we're going to the NRA. Obviously, like I said in the beginning of this, I'm not very happy with lots of things that they're doing. I don't really think they're representing us anymore. I kind of wished that they would kind of get out of their own way. But hey, that's, you know, not for me to decide. This is something that people go to, and we can meet up with those folks. Maybe we'll be able to figure out some other way of getting together outside of that. And we'll see. We'll see what happens with that. Right, we'll see if someone's able to organize something like that. It's not easy. So we're doing this. If you're coming out, if you live in Indiana, or you live anywhere around there, and you're going to be there at the show, please hit me up. We'll figure out how to link up if that's what you want to do. Or if you run into Lola, myself, if you see this crazy black guy with a mohawk, you know, that looks like that, running around the show, say hi, man. I don't bite most of the time. I definitely don't have rabies, but probably something else. All right, listen, I'm gonna keep this very brief so that I could go get packing, which I'm supposed to be doing, because I'm actually leaving early in the morning. But I will see you guys out there. Thanks for the support. Don't forget to subscribe and ring the bell so you can be notified. I'm Hank Strange. I'm out of here. Peace.